Okay, I am having serious trouble that I need to share with you because I haven't put your hat in the mail yet, and I need you to know why. I'm going to move this. Try to adjust my tripod a little bit here. Okay, so the hat that you saw on the video was done and ready to go, and I'm flicking off all the fuzz and kind of fluffing it and making sure everything was done correctly, everything sewn on correctly. Well, I noticed that along the seam of the hat band, when the hat band was turned up correctly, you could see the back of the seam. I had put the seam in the backwards. I needed to change it so that it was seamed to the inside, so when it flipped up and you were wearing it correctly, you didn't see the seam, right? Now, I don't know if you would have even noticed that, but I did, and it bugged me. And I was like, you know, here it is. Wednesday, I was supposed to get this thing in the mail on Monday. I didn't do it. I need to either send it the way it is or fix it. And I thought, well, I'm going to fix it because it would bother me if I sent it without having it perfect. So all I was going to do was just clip the little seam. And Grant's making noise with fire right now.
Sorry about that.
That's okay. Anyhow, so I was going to clip the seam, flip it to the inside, and then sew it back up. No muss, no fuss. It would take 10 minutes. Well, it didn't, because I didn't notice when I was clipping the seam that I had, instead of sewing it, I had crocheted it shut, which once you clip crochet, you can't fix it. You have to go back and redo it. So I cut the hat band off, right? And I thought, okay, no problem. I'm just going to go ahead and reattach a hat band. But because of the way this thing is made, I couldn't. Because it goes from the hat band up, not from the hat down. So I was like stuck. It's like, oh my God, what am I going to do now? I've totally ruined her hat. So what I did was several things. I made another one. I fixed the one that I screwed up. And it's the same hat, like what you'd wanted, only the hat band is different. Instead of being this up and down stripe like I cut off of it, I could make a hat band coming down in this direction, but it's this kind, and I'm going to show you what it looks like. Although this is only one of your choices, you've got two other choices here as to what you which hat you want. I'm going to try to fix this even a little bit more. Okay. So choice number one is you can take the fixed hat. Let me take my glasses off. Okay, so you can take the fixed Kelly hat with this hat band if you want. All right. Choice number two, I had already made another Kelly hat. That's one reason I didn't send it to you immediately, is I wanted to replicate it, which I did. I'm going to show you that. However, the replica, I changed it up a little bit because I thought it might be fun to do one with a little bit of bling. So here is the Kelly hat again, only it has this kind of blingied little flower on the top, and then a little blingied flower here. So I'll show you what that looks like on. So this is what it looks like when you're wearing it. Okay, Kelly hat, only with some blingy flowers. So that's choice number two. Choice number three is that I'm simply working up the Kelly hat again exactly the way you saw it. So you can choose one of those three, either the original hat with a new band, the replica hat with the blingy flowers, or the replica hat that I'm working on now without any blingy flowers on it. So let me know, because if you choose one of the ones that are already made up, I'll have Grant go to the post office today and get it in the mail to you. If you want to wait for the one that I'm making up right now, it'll be made up and ready to go into the mail on Saturday. So that is why there has been such a delay. It was just me being OCD and then screwing up. There you go. Anyhow, get back to me and let me know what you want to do. Bye.